Over there was, it's a velociraptor, you have one as well, a velociraptor. And the one, the big one, the duck-billed dinosaur below, it's called an iguanodon, okay? Velociraptors. If you look at the heads of velociraptors, can you see any bird resemblance? Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus was the largest carnivore species that ever lived. The dinosaur, largest carnivore dinosaur species that ever lived. This guy was even larger than the T-Rex, okay? This is a juvenile. They can go a little to an anthropizer. Scientists also thought it would be related to heat exchange to control the body temperature. And 2 weeks ago, some scientists just figured out that people would need nothing to do as well. So these guys lived in North America and they were extinct when the meteor hit the Earth, these guys got extinct. If you look at the arms are really, really small. They couldn't even brush their teeth with the arms. They have two claws. The claws were really strong there. And they used it only to rip open the flesh of the other animals with their bodies. And they could reptiles, so they have some. Strong legs were not made for running. There is information now we know that